here we are, more Prius woes, this time red triangle of death, telling me the battery cooling fans failed. Well, I've got to dig around in here and water ingress. I saw on the internet, and this, it's very true, water's got to this connection and completely knackered it. So I bypassed it and used a connecting block to connect the wires, wrap and wipe and tape. I've also found where the water was getting in, which is on this seam here, and I've stopped the water coming in. Look, nice and dry, so the problem won't reappear, but the damn warning light won't go off. So I'm told by Mr. Internet, if I disconnect the negative terminal on the battery, it should reset it. I'll have a go at that now, and then I will come back and try and see what it does at the dashboard end.
Okay, we're in the car. Oh, little tip, don't close the boot lid while you've got the battery disconnected, because it's an electric catch. I had to climb in through the back to get me to reconnect the battery. Right, that's done. I'm now going to try pressing the button and see if the dreaded light goes out. Oh, not too confident, but here we go. No warning light. Appears to have worked. No red triangle. No red triangle. Oh, engine started. Just try sticking it in gear just to see if it moves. Yep, that goes backwards. And it goes back forwards again. And the warning light is no longer on. There we are, £50 saved. Once again, I love you, Internet.